Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Andika Ninata. Right here, I will tell you about my opinion why you must have BPJS when we make some driving license. This has been recorded in number 1 of 222, point number 25, which is addressed to head of the police of the Republic Indonesia. Jokowi also instructed the head of the National Police of the Republic Indonesia to make BPJS health a requirement for administration of SIM, STNK, and police record certificate or SKCK. The new requirement is to have membership in BPJS health, and this is mandatory. It is mandate of law, and for the people who cannot afford the government fees, said Muhajir. I think that's my opinion about why we must have BPJS when we make driving license. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ramana Sinta. You can call me Sinta or Ramana. The issuance of a mandatory driving license using the BPJS is contained in the Presidential Instruction of the Republic of Indonesia No. 1 of 2022. It is done to improve regulation to ensure that applicants for a driving license are active participants in the National Health Insurance Program, and that are still many people find it too troublesome and must spend more money to make it. Thank you.
BPJS that has good and bad impact. The good impact to make it easier in people in Indonesia to treatment or other help need. In bad impact, the policy might be little difficult for those who don't have a BPJS. Basically, all police will have their respective impact and benefit. As a society that obeys that law, we should follow the government introduction properly and correctly. Thank you.
Under his direction at the press, President Jokowi asked the Indonesia police chiefs for a new rule about BPJS status in driving a driver license. Complete regulation to ensure that license applicant active participant in the health insurance program. In harmony with the rule name, this effort was made by governments to encourage the whole community enrolled in JKN.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aprilia Yunda Supasa. The reason for the mandatory BPJS letter, which is a requirement for several public services such as making a SIM and buying and selling line, is to optimize the implementation of the National Health Insurance Program or GKN. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Adelsa Putri. I from class 21. Presidential Instruction of the Republic of Indonesia No. 1 concerning optimizing the implementation of the National Health Insurance Program has been officially used by President Joko Widodo. One of the contents of the regulation is that applicant for a driving license, registration certificate, and police record certificate are active participants of the JKN program or BPJS health card holders. This need to be done in order to optimize the implementation of the JKN program, to increase access to quality health service, and to ensure the sustainability of the JKN program.
Yes, I'm Ines Kalistanggang, now I will tell you the news about BPJS. BPJS Health is a new requirement for public service in Indonesia. One of the public service that have required BPJS Health requirement is the land sale and purchase service under the Ministry of ATR or BPN. This policy is known to have emerged after the issuance of Presidential Instruction 1 of 2022 concerning the optimization of JKN. It states that BPJS Health will be a requirement for various public services, starting from the management of HARTS and UMBRA, obtaining a SIM, SDNK, SKCK, land management, and even applying for KUR. According to the Deputy Directors for BPJS Health Participant Service, Irfan Humaidi, BPJS requirements for public service are not new. He said in Law Number 24 of 2011, it was stated that all people must be registered with BPJS Health as a National Health Network or JKN institution. He said that currently the government and BPJS Health were conducting a large-scale socialization of this new policy. And that's all from me. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself. My name is Fatima Sarsabila. I'm from class 2.1. As Indonesian citizen, why do we have to have driver licenses? The driver license is a required component of all motorists on the road to and for wheels. But do we know the purpose of the driver license? It fails. Most motorists have a license designed to avoid having a traffic ticket. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Ramadhanian. I'm from class 2.1. As Indonesia citizens, we have to have driver licenses. The driver licenses is a required component of all motorists on the road to and for wheels. But do we know the purpose of the driving license? Is slept. Most motorists have a license designed to avoid having a traffic ticket. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Putri Arawati Manalu from class 2.1. Currently, there are many rumors about the abolition of the BPJS. According to the Minister of Health, Budi Gunadi Sadikin, the reason why the BPJS will be abolished is to prevent a deficit from occurring again. This is because the national health insurance contribution will become one failure. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Paula Zakia. You can call me Zakia. News about BPJS for work is 2.4 million. This bird with health being registered with the salary subsidies. BSU at the BPJS employment link. As it now, BSU or with subsidy, as it intends, is a program of the Ministry of Manpower that aims to help employees survive in the midst of a pandemic, incurring out the LT salary subsidies. The Ministry of Manpower cooperates with BPJS for employing in the determining workers who can receive BSU since 2020. As for the requirement to get a salary subsidy PLT, among other fulfilling the salary requirement, said be the Ministry of Manpower and being a participant in the BPJS employment.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Vindi Audi Agustin. So guys, some time ago, there was a problem with government policies that recruit BPJS to even become a mandatory same recruitment, and the Indonesian people strongly disagree. The problem make viral is all. Thank you so much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Driving license is an official document that must be owned by all motorized vehicle drive in Indonesia. Driver who do not have a drive license and are desperate to drive a motorized vehicle will be subject to sanction from the police. In addition, the type of SIM owned must match the type of vehicle. The type of SIM in Indonesia are SIM A, SIM B, SIM C, and SIM D.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I think BPJS is very helpful. By paying a fee every month, everyone will get services. But still, every government work program has its advantage and disadvantage. Honestly, I personally have never and don't know much about this BPJS program. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Christine Natalia. I'm from class 2.1. The current news is that BPJS must be included when applying for STNK, including renewal or making a new SIM. In the presidential instruction, there are new rules regarding the process of driving license or SIM and vehicle registration certificate or STNK. It is a state that participants who make this document must be officially registered on the BPJS health program. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Karina Fazir S. So, the government immediately improved the regulation that BPJS is now very important to take care of SIM. So, all Indonesia people are required to have BPJS. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nurasya Gultom. You can call me Aisha. Regarding BPJS, the government will abolish inpatient classes 1, 2, and 3 for BPJS Health National Insurance, or GKN, participants in hospitals. Later, there will only be one or single GKN class. This is intended so that people get the same health service regardless of the amount of contributions paid to BPJS Health. This means that the contribution will also be set single. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am M. Agung Ayubi. I will explain my opinion that I know or the Social Security Administration or BPJS. It is a requirement to make a new driver's license. I think the process of making a driver's license itself should not be complicated, so that people who want to take care of it are not confused. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Veda Rolincha. The latest news about managing SIM with BPJS, it seems appropriate and even hinder the process itself, because everyone who has BPJS, and also if anyone wants to take care of SIM but the BPJS are still an arrear, of course the people will pay more. First pay the BPJS so they can take care of SIM. Thank you.
In broadly speaking, BPJS is public service provided from government to help community in health.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aditya Sopa and I will tell you my opinion about BPJS. I think policy about having BPJS for driving license is good, because if all people have BPJS, it will make health service poor people increase.
Hello sir, my name is Kevin Marata. I'm from class 2.1. Now I want to explain about driving license and BPJS. The management of this the driving license will require many conditions, namely the mandatory membership of the health BPJS. This obligation is stated in Presidential Number 1 of 2002. Thank you, sir.
Firstly, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Rosyanti Tumanggor. I'm from class 2.1. The Social Security Administration, especially in the health sector, is a public legal entity that's directly responsible to the president and has the task of administering national health insurance for all Indonesian people, especially for civil servants, pension recipients, Indonesian National Army, Republic of Indonesia Police, ordinary people, and other business citizens. Recently, the Social Security Organizing Agency is a necessary condition for obtaining a driving license, which is an obligation to join BPJS membership. That's all from me. Thank you, sir.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I am Istiqomah Fiisani. Currently, driving safety practitioner Jusri Pulubuhu estimates that the BPJS health obligation as a condition for managing SIM and STNK can trigger an increase in the number of traffic violations on the highway. He assesses that this new policy could be viewed negatively by community groups, which made them even reluctant to take care of the legality of driving. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Aini. Okay, I will talk to them about BPJS. The abolition of class 1, 2, and 3 of the National Health Insurance GKN BPJS Healthy will be carried out in stages. This means that starting next year, only a few healthy facilities will apply the standard class. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.